it's on the left to kick off from right to left, the white shirts. Wrexham needing to win by two clear goals, obviously looking for the boost of an early one. And Anderlecht may be prepared to absorb and contain, but looking always for the quick break. It's really going to be an intriguing prospect. That's the referee, is the West German, Mr. Bubersi. Number four, Van Lindala, Jean Dox. Number two, Van der Elst. Anderlecht throw. And already, listen to this crowd. Plenty of support from the Belgians. Dox with the throw. Aaron Griffiths. First touch of the ball. Kinnion moving left. Moving wide. It's Whittle, rather. Stuart Lee's inside, and calling for it is Ashcroft, but the ball not in the air. This pitch in marvellous condition, taking a stud, a little more perhaps. They had some heavy overnight rain, and it should suit the Wrexham team. Gareth Davis, a header by Bill Ashcroft. The ball played carefully away. And I'm sure the pattern of this game is that Wrexham are going to not give the Anderlecht side any time to play. They obviously must have skill, a world-class side. Good bit of play. And a header out by Gareth Davis. Taken by number six, Sally Hahn. Vessel, and it's got behind, drawing huge cheers from this Wrexham crowd. So Brian Lloyd, who got his first cap against Austria. Davis. Tinian, number seven. Evans, good ball down the line for Sutton. And Bruce, number three, pushes it out, not taking any chances. Sutton with a throw. Tinian. Griffiths, but it's a free kick. Put up against Tinian, free kick in a nice position for Wrexham. Griffiths to take it, the big men are there, Eddie May, Ashcroft on the far post. They crowd it out, and some pushing too. So a free kick to the Belgian side. The goalkeeper, Jan Reuter, 29-year-old and under 23 cap for Belgium. Gareth Davis header, pushing one for Ashcroft. Oh, what a good header, what a chance! There's still a chance, Tinian not quite able to get there. Some good covering by the Anderlecht side. And it's all called back because offside has been given. Mr. Bubersi, the West German referee. Evans beating Winston Brink, keeping tight to him. Stuart Lee trying to sell a dummy. It's a Wrexham throw, almost on the corner flag. Stuart Lee with a nice little run then. Number eight, Sutton. Tinian trying to work across him, trying to work a corner too, but failing. And hands given, hands against Dox. The linesman saw it. So free kick to Wrexham, and to take it, that veteran of European games, Mel Sutton, a good one in. Coming in is Ashcroft. Griffiths pushing it back in. Wrexham being crowded out. Sutton, Eddie May, and Reuter there. Reuter then, the man for the occasion, reading that header from Eddie May. Whittle, number six. All well beaten, beautifully beaten. And the long ball pushed down. Davis, Gareth Davis. The high one in, but it's not a good one. Going behind for a goal kick. With a header, good one. On six. Point aim down the line. Out of play. Well, that's Arie Haan, the Dutch World Cup player. Gareth Davis, the high ball in. Ashcroft. Van der Elst, number two. Winston Blake. Evans keeping tight with him. Sutton, and the foul's given. Well, Sutton, 28th game in Europe. And a free kick given against him. Number two is Van der Elst with his free kick for Anderlecht. Four. The captain of the side, Van Lindana. 30 times capped for Belgium. Oh, tremendous tackle. Away comes Whittle, but the ball out. In fact, the referee, I think, has given a free kick. The tackle a little over hard. Not pleasing Mr. Bilassi, the German referee. The tackle on Arie Haan. He now takes the free kick. Warnings for something, rather. I can only guess. Bruce, number three. The ball going out to Rexham Thrower. Tinian to Mick Evans. Rexham, let me remind you, playing in the European strip, an all-red strip. Lee, back to Griffiths. Tinian, he's got support from Evans. Oh, and Ashcroft was powering it. Number 10 is Cook. Davis up against Rensenbrink. And a good bit of play. And a good ball. Finding Griffiths. Beautiful play by Davis. Griffiths. The little man tearing in. Jean Dox, this experienced Belgian international. Mickey Evans, number two, trying to change it. This is Fogg. Whittle on his left, getting it, and a good ball from Fogg. Needs a bit of support now. Stuart Lee, and a push in the back, which the referee didn't see. Whittle not able to get some air in into the ball. The long ball, Pigbert, and it looks as if Anderlecht are setting for containment in the break. Played a lot of long balls on defence. Griffiths. Ashcroft in the middle. Sutton has a chance. Blocked out by Van Lindana. Eddie May. Well, that's not a good one. And the crowd expresses its disappointment for big Eddie May, who's been such a marvellous servant here at Wrexham. A full house and plenty of noise too from this marvellous crowd. Good touch play from Anderlecht, playing out of defence. But Wrexham, as usual, prepared to get behind the ball. That's got to be a foul. Cook on Alvin Griffiths. And Gareth Davis again to take this free kick. I'm sure looking for the high one. Eddie May is up there. Ashcroft, of course. It should be the goalkeeper's well taken. Plenty of confidence then. Jan Reuter, the Anderlecht keeper. Sutton with a header, finding Tinian. Long one out, Ashcroft, he's onside. Good ball. Oh, that's a good ball too. Leeds still in play, trying to win the corner, but fails. Bruce, number three, playing around, trying to get the ball away. But a throw to Wrexham, quickly taken. Griffiths, Sutton, again looking to push one into Ashcroft, but behind, a goal kick. Well, Sutton, 28th time in Europe, but most of those games with Cardiff. Wrexham throw. And Mel Sutton. Brenton Brink. And Fogg is there, reading the situation, cutting the ball out well. And Gareth Davis trying to find Stuart Lee, who slips and won't quite make it. So Stuart Lee, who was signed from Bolton in November. So throw to the left, John Docks. Davis. Ashcroft's not getting it, but the ball going free. Oh, and almost a chance then for Whittle. Crowded out. Van der Elst. A long chase back by Sutton. To Rensenbrink. And a beautiful bit of football. What a lovely bit of football. It was Van der Elst there who started it and almost finished it well. But the ball behind, a goal kick. Slice. Evans finishes it off. Tinian. A little bit of a push by John Docks. Free kick to Wrexham. Halfway. And Gareth Davis, the kicker in chief for Wrexham. Taken all the free kicks so far. Ashcroft, a touch on. Tinian, oh, what a good ball across the box. The right thing done by number six, Harry Hahn, behind for a corner. So Harry Hahn taking no chances then. So the first corner of the match direction. And it's Anvil Griffiths to take it. Eddie May just about on the goal line. The ball swinging in. The punch by Reuter. Headed by John Docks. Sutton, Tinian. Evans pumping it in again. It's a good one, Griffiths, but the offside flag is up and the referee was in good position too. So it was Graham Whittle and a very good attack from Wrexham. Davis. Ashcroft. Evans. Lovely touch on, and Griffiths has read it. Can he keep it in? Well, not quite. The Anderlecht throw left to Docks. And there else, Evans. Wrexham caught in two minds. Davis, Whittle, not able to get that ball through, and the Anderlecht defense there back in numbers. Ball one again, Griffiths. Kinnean. And the ball just runs away from him. This is Docks, prepared to play their way out of the trouble, this Anderlecht side. Vandindala. Vandindala, having a word to say to the rest of his teammates. Benson Brick. This is Gareth Davis. Ashcroft bravely in. Evans. That wasn't a good ball at all. It was meant for Sutton. Nor was that one. That was from Griffiths. And Docks tries to get into the act. Gareth Davis. That's a beautiful ball, though. Beautiful pass from Gareth Davis. The quick ball in. Ashcroft being held off. But offside has been given, I think. That's Bill Ashcroft. Ashcroft, too much pace, beating the, but Ashcroft prepared to take punishment. Cook, Van Binst, Rensenbrink getting away from McEvans. Davis there, Tinian. Ball played from Sutton to Tinian. But he had a bit of luck. Can he make the most of it? Straight across the goal and on the far post. And my word. It was Long who was glad to get a touch to put it behind for another corner kick direction. And the crowd now in full voice. Number five, Eddie May, and a crowded Anderlecht box. Alvin Griffiths, the short one. It was Davis who tried to flick it up. The ball played in. And the ball from Bruce Beachwriter. Plenty of pace off this pitch. So another chance for Exxon. Alvin Griffiths with a corner. Oh, that looks useful. Eddie May was there, and Reuter was there too. And it was Ressel who was glad to clear it. Dave Fogg is skewing a bit, the ball out of play. And Dindala. Ball's out. Ressel spent most of his time on the right, on the left that time. Dave Fogg. Ashcroft, what a lovely touch. Sutton, can he get one in? Well, he does, but he's not firm enough. Van Binst. Docks. Number four, the captain, and Evans. Davis, Costa Fogg. And Griffiths on the left, wanting it. Ball played into Whittle, to Fogg. He loses control. free kick direction. Gareth Davis with a free kick. And Eddie May's up for this one as well. Oh, he gets it too! Under tremendous pressure then, Eddie May, but he still got to it, but a goal kick. Whittle fighting for it against Van Binst. Winning a free kick, and Griffiths looking for the quick one. Well, he does take it, but it's a bad one. Harry Hahn, Vincent Brink, trying his luck in the middle. He really hasn't had much change out of Mickey Evans on the left. Docks. Oh, nice ball. Lovely ball played into Docks. Cook. Some good, careful play in the through ball looked for, but cut out by Gareth Davis. Wrexham giving it away, and they can't afford to do that. Ashcroft trying to recover. Van Binst trying to work his way through, and he does, and a lovely save from Brian Lloyd. Well, that's the man who hit it. That's Van Binst, who scored in Belgium. And Brian Lloyd with a very important save. Second corner to Anderlecht, quickly taken by Renson Brink. Wrestle, and he plays it out. Goal kick to Wrexham. Waste then by Peter Wrestle. Mr. Vivesi having a good look at his watch. We're nearing half time. Just about 2.5 minutes to half time. Lee, can he make this one good? Good football, a chance. Oh, and across the goal, and my word. It was either cool play or lucky play. A lovely run by Stuart Lee then for Wrexham. To Docks. Van Binst picking up midfield. A run being made by Long on that right. Harry Hahn's available. The ball out, and he played it out himself. It's a Wrexham ball. Hogg quickly looking for Lee. Some pushing by Bruce, the number three. So just a minute to half-time, 0-0 to score in this match. And Wrexham behind by a goal. That goal scored in Brussels in the first leg. Evans from Griffiths. Oh, lovely touch on from Sutton for Griffiths to get a good one in. Well, it wasn't bad, but there was no support there. Evans. But this is better. Reuters there. And Ashcroft was trying to power his way through a packed defence there. Van Binst coming away. Vincent Vick is available in the middle. But a good ball. And Fogg to tidy up. And a lovely bit of Wrexham defence then. Eddie May. Half-time, 0-0 in tonight's game. Wrexham still that goal behind as a result of the goal scored by Anderlecht in the first leg. I suppose an interesting first half. Wrexham trying all they can to fight against this packed Anderlecht defence, getting no luck at all, and Anderlecht taking it easy. Just one attack, one shot throughout that first half, but capable of playing very good football indeed. The Wrexham get this second half underway. No goals scored in this match. And Wrexham, right as at the start, needing two goals to go through into the semi-finals. The referee, West German Mr. Bivesti, going up for a free kick to Anderlecht. Gareth Davis. Lee, he gets his head to it. And a beautiful ball played back by Cook to the goalkeeper. Ah, Van Lindahler. Van Binst. Benson Brink. The danger man has scored 19 goals this season. Peter Ressel. Fogg again is there. It's corner kick. An Anderlecht corner forced by that man, Peter Ressel. And it's Ressel to take it. Take the short one to Ari Hahn. Long. Cook playing a long one. Got a screw in it. That's Cook, the 20-year-old Belgian international. Davis, an under 23 cap for Wales. Ashcroft. The man behind him is Long. And Davis can try it again. Tenniak. The Belgians back there in numbers. Useful ball, Sutton trying to run to the byline, he gets it, he can cross it, it's going to be dangerous. Some tremendous covering. The corner's given. Tremendous covering from that run by Mel Sutton by Van Lindahler. So the second corner of the second half for Wrexham, and it's Tinian to take it, and they're all in there. Eddie May, Ashcroft, Lee. May gets his head to it and wins the corner kick on the other side. Wrexham need the break. It's Alan Griffiths on this left side of the field to take one. Hahn's header coming to Mick Evans. Running out for offside, but he's onside. But Reuter is there. Ari Hahn. Dave Fogg keeps it in. And Long. So Dave Fogg. Like Ressel. A useful cross across. This is Ari Hahn, and the shot missed by Branson Brink. And Wrexham can breathe again. Whittle playing himself into a bit of trouble, my word. Branson Brink, a fine recovery by Graham Whittle. So a throw to on the left. Ari Hahn. Cook with the run. And good play by Whittle. Long up above him. It was Bruce, in fact. And he gives away a free kick. Whittle. The run being made on the left. Oh, and the ball cut out by Hahn. Ari Hahn, number six. Juan Tinian. May. Van Binst, what a good ball. Wessel's gone forward. Davis is there. Brian Tinian. Griffiths on the right wing. And running too far with the ball. The ball is played out. So an under left throw. Lee. Gareth Davis. Well, he hits the high one in, but there's no one there to take advantage of it. It's a free kick to Anderlecht. I don't know why. May. Lee. Ashcroft. Oh, that's a nice little run. Good bit of play. Tinian. He's onside. Sutton. Davis with a free kick. May's going for it, gets it, and a chance for Whittle. Oh, the chain waving by Griffiths, trying to dig one in again, and he's onside. Sutton's another chance. Oh, Lee! Oh, what a save! What a save by Ryder from Whittle. My word, that was an important one. Away come Anderlecht, this game really to life now. Wrestle again from Rensenbrink, Van Binst, and up there in the attack is Hahn, number six. Wrestle, and Wrexham are going to get back. Well, they have. Ashcroft, what a lovely touch. Lee, oh! Van Lindalen, number four, the captain, so late. And he gets shown the yellow card. That's a warning. Van Lindalen really late on that tackle on Stuart Lee. My word, the racecourse is alive at this moment. The crowd now sensing that Wrexham can do it. It's a tie at this moment. The score is 1-1 on aggregate. As Gareth Davis takes this free kick. The long one in, Reuter has to punch, and a free has been given anyway. Some barging on the referee by Eddie May, on the goalkeeper rather. And Stuart Lee delighted with that so important goal for Wrexham. face, wrestle behind the defense. And the young Fogg has got a job on the stopping crossing. The ball played back to Hahn. Evans, Cook, Sutton going in. Van Vits, the ball sliding away from him. Wrexham need to cool it down now. And Whittle who does it. Ah, divine wrestle. Oh, through Arnold's legs, my goodness, wrestle. And a good ball played out to Rensenbrink. Van Vinst is there. A lot of red shirts, and it's difficult to take these skillful people. Hahn! Oh, what a good save! What a good save! Brian Lloyd from number six there, Harry Hahn. An important save for Brian Lloyd. A corner to Anderlecht. This talented Belgian side fighting back. And it's Hahn to take the corner. Eddie Mays had not a good appearance and a tremendous shot and a touch then by Griffiths goes behind for the corner on the other side. Von Elst with that tremendous shot. So pressure now from Anderlecht. Docks, wrestle. This man looks dangerous. Wrexham trying to come out to get him offside, but they're not doing it. Davis playing it out. Davis, who's really had a good game in his side tonight. Wrestle again. A man with such deceptive pace and skill. Pinned by the little man, Avon Griffiths. Played out to Ashoff, who dives in to try and recover. Docks plays it away. Evans very coolly out of Griffiths. Oh, and a lovely ball, just not good enough, taken out by Harry Hahn. But it was Whittle who made that run on the left. Hahn again. Rensenbrink. A tackle made by Dave Fogg. And another good one. Avon Griffiths to Sutton. That was Cook who took him, and Sutton looked like that. A free kick to Gareth Davis for Wrexham. Played in high. A punch by Reuter. And Whittle. In again it goes. The big men go up for it. Reuter's there. Misses out, and it's a loose ball, and it's just over the top. Lee again. And really could have made a name for himself with that second goal if it had gone in. And of course that goal would have really put Wrexham into the semi-finals, providing of course Anderlecht didn't score. Whittle, good header, Ashcroft, Griffiths, run left by Whittle. Ashcroft, lovely play by Griffiths, and Mel Sutton's offside on that far right. He doesn't believe it. Gareth Davis, Sutton, played back to Brian Lloyd. One great save in the first half, another good one in the second half. Touch on by Sutton, Ashcroft, Tinian's free for the moment, Docks is with him. Well, the toss comes in, oh my word! Lee was almost there, just within a touch. Van Vinst, Eddie Mays there, and he gives away a free kick. took man and ball and man for first, according to the referee. All square at the moment. And Anderlecht realise that they really must put some fire into their game. Just 20 minutes to go. 1-0 to Wrexham on the night. 1-1 on aggregate. Docks beaten by Evans. Van der Elst. Oh, that's a good ball to Van Winst. Hahn looking for Wrestle. Trying to push one through. And straight to Dave Fogg. Down the line looking for Stuart Lee. And he handles. He appeals from Stuart Lee. And the free kick is given. Van Dindala handled. Griffiths wants it on the left, plenty of space, got one man to beat if he attempts to do so. Going to try and take to the byline. Played out by Van Dindala. Hahn. Peter Wrestle. Wrexham needs some help from midfield. That Ashcroft might have got, but Hahn gets it instead. Van der Elst, Van Winst. Good shot on the turn. He did well. 10-in, number 7 for Wrexham. Inside in Mick Evans. So is Sutton. This is Sutton. And Evans nicely making himself available. Played one down for Tinian. Van Dindala's there to put it out of play. Well, throw direction. Tinian trying to work it back past Ducks. Foul given, and Van der Elst back to Reuter. Benson Vink with a jump. Run down the right, and Fox sees it. Whittle. Tinian gets a touch. Ashcroft looking to chase. Bruce, number 3. Oh, that was a good header, a telling header by Eddie May. Van Dindala. Sutton, and the ball still in. Played across, and Lee's offside, and he was free. What a pity. Griffiths. This surface a little bit treacherous rather. Whittle. Ashcroft. Davis. Grant winst. The Dutch attacking with three, backed up by Hahn. Oh, coming there, what a good run, what a good run, and what a good tackle by Eddie May. My word, that was a beauty. Nice turn, keep it in play, lad. Lee being chased by Long, beats him. Some good play from this youngster, Stuart Lee. Can he get one in? Well, he can't, but Sutton does. My word, what a shot! Tremendous shot from Sutton. About a foot over. Quarter an hour, and we still don't know who's going to go through to the semi-finals. The score 1-1 on aggregate, 1-0 on the night. The score for Wrexham by Stuart Lee. And everything to play for. This is Ashcroft. Davis. And this Wrexham team showing up so well against this star-studded Belgian side. Their 15th season in Europe. Tremendous record. Tinian with a chance to cross it, but it's behind. Brian Tinian, who came into the side in place of Mike Thomas. Eddie May. Bruce leaving it for Van Dindala. The ball played very carefully and well across to John Docks. Van der Elst skipping past Mickey Evans. And a man free on that left, Van Winst. Winston Brink is in the middle. On this right-hand side is Ressel. This is Cook. The ball played in and there's a chance here. Oh, what a goal. What a tremendous goal from Winston Brink. Top scorer in this Anderlecht side. What a goal. All done on the break. So simple. And I'm afraid that changes things. Just 30 minutes to the end of the game. And what a telling goal by this so talented player, Renssen Brink. So Wrexham really have to score twice to get into the semi-finals. And a bit of a letdown after that great goal by Stuart Lee, but really that was a first-class goal from this Belgian side. Fog from Sutton. Van Dindala. Eddie May, Griffiths, Sutton's there. Whittle, through his legs, but Van Dindala's there to cover and to push back to Reuter. Hahn. Cook from Van Winst. Van der Elst, Renssen Brink on the left. Lovely little tackle by Gareth Davis, just a flick of his foot, and away he comes. Lee, the man in cover is Van Dindala. The ball kept in play. Van Winst. Renssen Brink. Fog. Renssen Brink again. Evans. Well, that's better. Nice turn. Graham Whittle. Mel Sutton. Griffiths down the line, working hard as ever. To Sutton. The ball pushed in. Whittle, Evans, the cross going in, Lee's going up for it, and it was Bruce who got the header in, and Ressel. the ones who played, and this is good football. And look at the pace of this man. Easy pace. Van Winston in the middle. And Fogg sticking to it and clearing for Wrexham. Gareth Davis now. With 10 minutes left to play, 2-1 down on aggregate, 10 minutes to pull this game out of the fire, needing to score 2 goals. One won't be good enough. A free kick there, won by Billy Ashcroft, just about 5 yards outside the area. And all Anderlecht except number 11 there, Rensenbrick there. Griffiths to take the free kick. Eddie May on the far side. A touch on to Gareth Davis. Plenty of power, and there's a chance here if he can turn and shoot. Slightly off balance, Graham Whittle. Russell, Hahn. Stuart Lee, Sutton, trying a through ball, but really not a good one at all. Mel Sutton. Rensenbrink. Accuracy in that pass. Van der Els. Rensenbrink. Sutton. Bob. Ashcroft. Van Vinst. Just 3 Anderlecht attackers up. Rensenbrink. And Gareth Davis, the time starting to run out, anxious to get on with it. Sutton. Big kick. Still Riversi, right there to give this free kick to Wrexham. Sutton to take it. Looking for Eddie May, I'm sure. Griffiths. Trying to cut one back for Fogg, but it was Cook who was there. And some pushing by Dave Fogg. Dave Fogg, who's had a pretty good game against the talented Russell. So 4 minutes left. 1-1 the score tonight. 2 on an aggregate. Wrexham are down. Just 4 minutes left to score 2 goals, which would take them into the semi-finals. Van Winst. Rensenbrink across the wrestle. This man has really proved himself to be a handful. Trying to take on Dave Fogg. The power and the shot, and well held by Brian Law. Good throw, Whittle. Have Wrexham got their legs? Have they got the heart? Well, I'm sure they've got the heart, but the power maybe not. Sutton with a cross. Ashcroft gets his head to it. Is there anyone there? Whittle with a shot. Oh, what a save! What a save by Reiter. Tremendous save from Jan Reiter. Davis infield to Fong. today, who's really stayed forward. And Dave Fogg with, I'm sure, tired legs to carry this ball to halfway. Davis. Graham Whittle. He on his left. Instruction. So an indirect free kick. And Gareth Davis to take it. Eddie May, very powerful jump. But some pushing as well. And as a free kick to Anderlecht. Some Brink. Evans, May, and the foul given, and really play would have, should have gone on. A free kick to Wrexham. Sutton to take it. Gareth Davis behind that defence. Ball kept in to Wrestle. Just a minute ago, 1-1 the score on the night, 2-1 down on aggregate Wrexham, and across the middle is Ransomrigg. Ashcroft back to help out. Evans to play it out to Tinian. Sutton inside. Ashcroft, Sutton, Tinian trying to get to the byline, but he gets a cross in and a corner. So just 10 seconds of play left, a corner kick to Wrexham. May gets his head to it. The clearance by Van den Dahle. And that's it, I'm afraid. It's all over for Wrexham, I'm afraid. The result of this game tonight, 1-1, a commendable draw indeed against a star-studded Belgian side. But they lose out on 2-1 on aggregate. But a marvellous performance, and a record still intact for Wrexham. They still haven't lost at home in a European tie. In fact, this is the first point they've...